So Malcolm Rodriguez is in the game because Derrick Barnes got hurt. So Malcolm Rod gets the interception right here. Now there's a penalty on the play. You can see the ball gets tipped right there by Paschal. All right, and the ball floats on him. And then you get this late hit right there by Chauncey Gardner-Johnson. But that's the play.